Esquilin. I got started in fitness with high school, college, and naval basketball. Turned out, ended up having four kids back to back, was 280 pounds, and decided to get control of my life again. Started working out and got in shape. I've been with the JJ's Fit Factory for about 4 years. I stepped on stage for my first show ever as a heavyweight bodybuilder. Thought I was doing it, I was 140 pounds. Thought I was doing it, but then I crossed over to physique. I've done the state show, I'm returning state champ 2 times, I did the Mid-Atlantic, I've watered in national shows a little bit. Coming up, I'm getting ready to do Master Nationals for the second time. Last year I came in 6th place, hoping to place and get my pro card from here and rock the national stage and represent JJ's Factory all the way.
You are kind of a pro at competing. You've done it a lot of times. You've done
a number of shows. 4 or 5 years now.
Okay.
Yes.
The more you do shows, the more experience you get from them, correct?
Definitely.
Okay, so like when you're going from your off season or out of shape in some people's circumstances, right, to getting in shape for a show, what happens? What's the process?
To prepare my mind, I actually start weeding stuff out before JJ even puts me on my diet. I start taking things out that I put in on off season.
Right.
That way, once that 12 weeks come,
right,
I literally flip a light switch and it's like the horses with the blinders on. I don't see nothing but that meal prep.
So your show prep is a 12 week prep?
12 week, yes.
Okay. And you start to prepare with that by eating cleaner or whatever?
Yes, about 2 to 3 weeks prior to starting, I already start basically
cleaning stuff up.
So it's more than likely probably a 15-week prep, but it's not as stressful
right
as the 12-week prep of JJ's diet.
Now, do your workouts change or they stay pretty consistent?
My workouts, because once you start prepping, you start losing a little bit of strength,
right,
they do change just a little. I go lighter on my weights.
All right.
Off-season, I lift pretty heavy.
Okay, and as far as, let's say, the emotional state of a show, like when the show's weeks and months away, it really is not resonating to you. When it's closer, is it?
The moment I know I'm prepping for a show, I'm already looking at competitors, looking at, I stack myself up, I start looking at the pros, because that's where I want to be.
Okay.
So I start looking at pro shows and who's winning and who's coming in 5th place and already compare my body to them.
That's
12 weeks out.
That's right. So for the sport's sake, you take it very Bill Belichick, like fine tune. You try and do every little aspect, every little part you can do.
You practice how you play.
Right.
That's how I learned that in basketball. You practice how you play.
Right.
So if I'm, no matter 12 weeks out or 2 weeks out, you have to, it has to be, there's no black, it's black and white, there's no gray area.
Okay.
The diet says 45 minutes cardio, you do 45 minutes cardio.
That's right.
You do a couple of rides, you do a couple of rides.
All the way.
Yeah.
Very.
That's from day one, because it's easier to slow up a prep then have to come and catch up.
Now, when you first started competing, were you always that way, or is this something you've learned over time?
It's something I've wanted to do since I was little.
Right.
So the moment I got the chance to do it, it's been whatever they say goes. Yeah. So I'm preparing to go to Master Nationals down in Pittsburgh. This will be my second time coming to the show. Last year I came in 6th place, so this year my goal is to win 1st place, my pro card, and try to take the whole show.
I wouldn't get one if I could find a fire. Stone cold like the flame.